So hi, good morning. Coming to the questions, I'm going to do the inorganic questions given there. So among that, the first question is saying that the set representing the correct order of first annihilation potentials, and they have given three elements, that is copper, silver and gold. So when it comes to these three elements, all the three elements belongs to the same group in the periodic table. So that is 11th group in the periodic table. So when it comes to ionization potential, they are asking about the ionization potential, order of ionization potential there. So ionization potential means it is the minimum amount of energy required to remove the valence electrons from the neutral gaseous atom. Okay. So and when it comes to the group, inner group, or down the group, if you see, the ionization potentials down the group generally decreases, because as the atomic size increasing and nuclear charges on the valency shells will also decrease, so that ionization potentials down the group generally decreases. But when it comes to this group, copper, silver and gold, so these three belongs to the same group we said, no? So this is the copper is the first element and silver second element and gold is the third element. So among these three elements, now there will be an exception comes with gold. So why that exception is coming with gold means because of the electronic configurations. So when it comes to copper, there is a 3D orbital filling up. And when it comes to silver, 4D orbital getting filled. And when it comes to gold, it is 5D orbital getting filled up. And before 5D, it is 4F orbital also getting filled. Okay. After lanthanides, it will be coming. So 4F orbitals, 4F orbital will also be getting filled. So when these inner orbitals are filling up, so generally when it comes to d orbitals and f orbitals, their shielding effect is very poor. So because their shielding effect is poor, when d orbital or f orbital are filling up, it will give them more nuclear charge on the valency electrons. So because here in case of gold, this 4F orbital, because it is getting filled, there will be more attractive force or nuclear charge on the valency shell. So and that is why here what will happen is, for gold it will be higher first ionization potential will be seen. And after gold only the copper and silver will come. So this is the correct order of first ionization potentials, and in the given options that was given in the option D. So correct option is D in the given question. Okay, so gold, why it is having a higher first ionization potential means because of the filling of 4F electrons. 4F electrons, because they are filling up, so that will increase the electron, increase the attractive force on the valency shells, and because of that first ionization potentials are increased. Okay, so that is why it is happening like that. So thank you, I hope you got your answer. So thank you very much.